This code sample includes a simple autocomplete box. Its name is CityBox. In the code behind, we assign the item's source property of this AutoCompleteBox control the array of strings, names of cities. Now, if I try to execute this code sample, as you can see, I start typing and I get possible values I can select from. Etc. And if we add more cities that start with the same name, for example, Zermatt, it would be accordingly. Just select the city.